You know, I'm not an electrical engineer or nothing, but I don't think that's quite right. I've noticed this for a couple of nights in a row driving across through here, and finally across the street at the Sonic getting the hamburger, and finally noticed what's going on. I'm kind of surprised that somebody hadn't put a stop to that, because, I mean, I'm not an electrical engineer or nothing, but that don't look like it's safe. Y'all have a good night.